J-A-Z-Z-E-M-A-T-T.
I really think you take for granted I'll always be here. Just because I love you, it doesn't mean I won't disappear.
So Jazzy Matt, tell us about your music. What does Jazzy Matt signify? That you are a jazz artist? Are you influenced by jazz? Are you a jazzy person? Talk about your music.
Well, actually, Jazzy Matt is a name that I was actually branded by a music teacher that I had in grade school. And I would always come into class with all these different slang sayings and different things like that, and you know, just my whole presentation was just on a whole polish. I would wear all kinds of shoes, all different types of clothes and different things like that, and I would walk into class and she would say, you look so jazzy today. And she would tell me that every day until one day she said, okay, I'm gonna name you Jazz. Now, Jazzy Matt was something that just one of those things that rolled off the tongue. And I said, you're going to be Jazz, and I just added the E and the Mat. And in my recent studies, I found that Jazz in ancient studies in Old Israel means friend. And for those of you who don't know, Matthew means gift of God. So basically when someone calls me Jazz, they're actually saying friend, because that's what it actually means in Israel. So that's pretty much what it is. So you're saying friend, gift of God. That's pretty much what the name is.
Encouraging song. I was going through something and those words just came to my mind one day. I actually have two versions. I have a slower version and a loud tempo version.
Audience, and I'm looking at somebody on the stage, it's interesting. Like, I'm watching them and I'm seeing what they do, and sometimes I want to emulate what they do. And that's how it is a lot of times when people are watching you on a stage and as an artist. So what kind of advice could you give to the young musical aspirers of today?
I would say learn your craft and mold your craft and be unique in your own right. It's nothing wrong with admiring your influence, but don't become the influence. You know, you have to take the influence and you have to find yourself in a song, which actually makes the song. So you have to learn how to make a song your own. You have to come from a place where you have to be able to identify with every lyric. So when you see singers standing up there, sometimes, you know, if you feel a connection or you see that the audience is connecting with them in a certain way, it's because they connect with the song, lyric by lyric, melody by melody. So my advice to all up-and-coming songwriters and aspiring singers and different things like that, you know, to just be encouraged, just be who you are, be true to your talent, and have the heart and the soul, and keep the passion. And most of all, the zeal is what really makes the difference. IG at Jazzy Matt, JazzyMatt, IG Instagram. You can find me at Jazzy Matt, JazzyMatt at Facebook. My email address is TheMattastic1, TheMattastic1, @Yahoo.com. at Yahoo.com. So you can reach me through any of those social outlets.